way, the show sold out tonight, Jay. How do you feel about that?
I feel good.
I knew that you would. How you feeling today, Justin? With Rod LaPata at the keyboards, looking at making it happen. And there's JK. And the lovely Abana Malika. Davide is holding it down.
Hi.
Here in the beautiful Halifax Theater. Yeah, we're making it happen. And of course, everybody's favorite man on the stick string, Mr. Justin Abedin. Yeah, holding down the poses. He's got double voxes today. He's in a really good mood. Lovely.
And of course, here's me, JD, holding it down.
Oh, the little Davide action. Yeah, there you go. Right here on the Jenim cam. Making it happen. Making it happen.
You say something about food in the fridge, but it ain't food I'm hungry for.
Oh yeah, this is what rock and roll on the road is all about. With the boys enjoying a nice breakfast meal. After 3.5 hours sleep, we are now headed to the airport to get to Montreal from Halifax. Let's see how the rest of the guys are doing on this fine morning. Good morning, Jay. Good morning, sir.
Good morning, how are you?
I'm just a mess.
One of the benefits to being a father is that 4:45 doesn't really feel like a
Note to self, remind the dudes at BMG that I don't need to be getting 3 hours sleep a night. I'm the vocalist. My body is my instrument. My instrument is tired, y'all. All right.
Stop.
What's that?
Hold it down.
Yo, man. Yo, jacksoul right here in the house here. Respect.
From the baddest players on the planet. Taking the full view. I'll try to get Mousy 3D.
All of the funk is right here. Look. All of the funk is right here. Yeah, here. Yeah.
So I just made it back to my room, and the gig went really well, and James seems to love us, and gig is pretty simple. We just get out there and warm people up. That's what it's like on the road.